Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. I'm the gentleman and welcome to the Gentleman Speaks of Love. I have one question for all of you. Do any of you have any of these? I've only got one of these. That's an AirPod that, again, I've just dropped on my desk and that wasn't planned. And I dropped the one earlier on the floor that I was trying to put in my ear and it hit the floor and vanished into nothing. Why the hell do little things like this just vanish and disappear and are lost forever and ever and ever? So I'm now back to my old earphones. What are we doing for you today? Anyway, we're doing something a little bit different. We're playing a game on Steam. And this game was a recommendation from Jazz72. And he asked, would I consider playing more PC games? And I thought, well, we do Fortnite and stuff like that. But those just sit on top of the normal content we do. It's part of the rotation. It's not part of the rotation of the channel. It's just extra stuff. And I thought, you know what? We can do retro games. We've done Streets of Rogue before and stuff like that because that looked retro. And why don't we introduce some PC-looking retro games into the mix? So, sir, your request is being fulfilled right now. But what are we doing? We're playing Donut Doodoo, and this game comes on Steam. And it's tough as nails, no continues. Do we have what it takes? Well, we don't, if you've seen me play. And it says it's a light-hearted video game here where we've got to collect donuts on every level in the best possible time. You know, I don't know how good, how bad, or how awful or indifferent I'm going to be, but we're going to play this together and see on this journey. And here we are, full screen. Actually, it's gone to the high scores. And look at this, not played before, no high scores there. So let's jump back to the main menu, keep pressing the B button or whatever it may be, and I want to get to the main menu. Here we are. So we've got insert coin, online leaderboards, options, and quit. The options, we're not going to change the full screen or the ratio. CRT filter, we can turn on or off, we'll leave off. And I just want to show the bezel. The bezel flips around from neutral to black to off to illustrated. And we're in this particular mode at the moment because I want to show as much as possible because I've not played this before. And more importantly, I want to see what we need to do. I can see the bonus items for a lot of points. I can see collect all donuts to win, 25, 150, and an extra life. So we should be okay. So let's go back. Donut Doodoo. So insert a coin, off we go. And easy to medium, two rounds. Medium, oh, we can't do that. Look, be easy to medium to unlock. Okay. So there's a lot of stuff we are not going to be able to do here. So we'll start with easy to medium. Fire, off we go. Funhouse Fiasco, get ready. So it looks pretty. It looks like it could belong in MAME. So left, right, down, up, does nothing. All right, holds the fall through. Oh, it's Frank. Oh, look, the toilets jump. Everything jumps. God, it's a little bit frantic. Oh, and I'm dead. And I'm dead already. Okay, oh, fuck me, that died quick. And where did that fireball come from? No. Holy hell. That didn't last very long, did it? So, in tune with old arcade games, this absolutely killed me very quickly. Let's try again. Right, so let's just collect the ones on the level that I'm on first of all. Oh no. One's there. Run away. All the fireball comes straight down, feels like Donkey Kong that. God, it's a bit frantic. Oh, and I'm gone. How many have I got left to get? Five more to get. Oh, that wraps. Good job, I found that. Jump, down, up. Two more to get. Let's get you. Jump. Oh, no, and he got me again. Fuck. Oh, look at that. Only 500 points. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, cool. Donuts are 25 points. Right, grab that. And he got me. I guess I'm meant to get the big donut at the top, but fuck me. This isn't easy. Right, stay away from the toilet and whatever the fuck those bouncy green things are. Oh, I tried to jump the toilet and missed. Well, I can jump it on Manic Mine, and why not on this? Well, it's down to my skills, clearly, isn't it? Or my lack of skills, as I've proved over the hundreds and hundreds of videos that we have done. Fuck no, this is hard. Come on, up, up, up. Yeah, I can jump the green thing. Ha! Okay. Jump the green thing there. Run across here. Okay, avoid that. Yes! We did it! My god! That's tough. Not a bad score, 5,534. But shit, this is tough. Oh! What the hell is this? Ah, cool. And it ends just like that. Two lives isn't very many. Off we go again. Fuck me, you can't jump those bloody toilets. Have you tried jumping over your own toilet in the bathroom as well? Probably not recommended. And I'm cool again. Focus, focus. Oh no, fuck no, and I ran into it. Mother hens, this is hard. Surely, I can complete two rounds on this video. They could be praying for the Christmas miracle, but we'll give it a go. Oh, hang on, I've just learned. Look, look. If you get the flashing donut... Fuck it, I'm dead. If you get a flashing donut, another one flashes. So, think. Bomberman. No, not Bomber... Is it Bomberman? No, Bombjack. Think Bombjack. Come on, get him. Right, it had to be that one over there, didn't it, that flashed. Right, doesn't matter, doesn't matter. That's how you get shitloads of points. Yes. Flashing donuts are your friend. Come on, move away, move away, move away. Fuck me. I was trapped by the toilet. The thing at the top was going to kill me. Got it. Got it, got it, got it. Construction site chaos. Alright, 5,970. So for regular viewers on the channel, and just 72 who recommend it, asked if I would consider doing PC stuff. You know, I hope that you're okay with me doing this. A little diversion from what we normally do, but you know what? It actually fits. Because it is a retro game in essence. Oh, and I'm dead. And I'm dead already. So no, it does fit what we're doing here. And I'm happy to do this. As long as they are looking retro-y type lists. So another coin goes in. And off we go again. Come on, we've got to be able to complete this. Right, so no donut is flashing. So let's grab that one. What I'm doing is I'm looking for the flashing donuts. Oh, and he got me. He got me. I'm trying to maximize my score. But you know what? I might actually be better off just trying to clear the bloody level. Oh, no! And I'm dead again. Oh, fuck me. I was looking at one of my cats misbehaving on the other side of the room there. Right, go again. It's her run, by the way. Her run is misbehaving. Right, so what do we do? Let's get that donut here. Jump. Not jump, run. Oh, fucking, I run into the enemy. There's so much going on. I'm actually having trouble keeping focus on everything. And the tune, the excited little, oh, mother God, the exciting tune just makes everything even more frantic than what it already is. There we go, come on. Oh, fucking hell. Sorry about all my swearing. If you're new to this channel, you get a lot of swearing. But, yeah, this is just hard. Skills, aha. I beat you, toilet, and whatever the hell that is, but not for long. Oh, fuck it. I nearly cleared it. I nearly got there without dying. Right, at least the toilet is now trapped there. Well, it's like Lode Runner, the final ladder only appears right at the end. I've only just noticed that. Boom, got you, right. How are we doing on our glorious score? Well, that will do, alright. Now we've got to complete the next stage. Focus your mind, gentlemen. Ignoring that donut at the top. Oh, fucking hell. I thought I could do that. How the hell do I do this? Do I jump on the... No. Oh. Well, that's a challenge in itself. Just crossing that middle bit with the giant donut. Right. So, Jazz72, you want me to play PC retro games? I'm playing them, almost on the point of giving myself a bloody heart attack. Did you win the day with this? I think you did. By winning the day, you are the one that killed me off with my shoddy gameplay. Oh, this is going to be tight. Now you fucking get stuck by the toilets. Have you ever been stuck in a toilet? If you have, feel free to leave comments below. Oh no, you're gonna fucking come up, aren't you? Oh no! I ran into it. I bloody ran into it. Alright. This is completed. We've got to figure out how to cross that bloody middle gap. Let's just try to run and jump on him. No. That wasn't it. Right, off we go again. First goal, let's try and clear this without dying. Right, finally, stressful part done. We are learning. The gentleman can learn. Nope. I tried to jump on top of it, that doesn't work. Maybe something appears when you get. Oh no! Look! 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 It's here. Still doesn't make any sense. Like, how do I get up there? Is it a leap of faith? No. No. I tried to get on the end platform. All right. Focus again. God, this is sending me slowly, slowly bloody potty. Thank you for the recommendation, but oh my god, this isn't easy. Aha, that was close, that was very close. Me and he gets caught right at the end. How is that justice? Well, that'll do, that will do. Alright, now we've got to focus on this other blasted level. Oh no, no, I'm as blind as a bat. I've just seen it. My God, how stupid am I? It was on the top all the time. I am so, so bloody stupid. My God, I don't do this deliberately, but sometimes I don't even deserve to play video games with my stupidity. Holy hell. One more to get, one more to get, one more to get. Oh, fuck it. Oh, you just couldn't write my dumbness at times. All right, here we go. I think we can do this. Oh, no, fuck. Oh, come on, let's get you. Oh, and I get caught, and I get caught again. Ridiculous. Utterly ridiculous. Oh, and I'm stuck. Oh, no. All right, another coin going in. Insert coin. And Harun is trying to play with that. And I say that because you might just see a cattail go across. No, 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 don't take that. Look, this is Harun. No, I can't talk because I've got this bloody ear hoodie on. I have to stop them taking it. Put that in my pocket. But we need to consider this go a bus. And that's just given me a thought. I can't find the missing ear pod, but Harun went straight to that to start playing with. Maybe he's the answer. Maybe he needs to hunt it out for me. Alright. Down. Jump. Cross you. Level 1 done. Oh, fuck it, and I got caught. Doesn't matter, doesn't matter. We've only lost one life due to stupidity. Two lives due to stupidity. You twat, you fucking twat. Three R. I thought it would have been gone in time. Well, that escalated and ended very quickly. Right, let's try again. God, this game is try again. But it's actually want to try again. You know, I'm not playing this to make the video longer. I'm actually playing this because I'm enjoying it. This is the first time that I've played it. You've seen stupidity. Oh no, as I was looking at the donut on the top right, you've seen stupidity by me, which has not helped the... fuck me, trapped the gameplay. It gets you when it gets a little frustrating with when things are going wrong, and you know, you generally start making mistakes due to the bloody things going wrong. Right, donut there, donut there. Oh no, no. Got ya. Right. Okay, one life, one spare life, I think, to try and complete this next nightmare of a stage. Off we go again. Oh, fuck me. I was looking at the fire. I was looking at the fire and not paying attention. Excuses, excuses. Come on. We have got to get past the easy medium bit. We really have to. I jump you. Far into the fire. Unfortunately, I just missed that fire there. Alright, come on, toilet, chase me, chase me. Oh no, I thought I could clip it and do it. And it, oh, my lives, my lives. All they do is they just disappear. Yes. Well, that's the same clipping that I did before. But I didn't bloody get it. I didn't die this time. Never mind. Right. The construction site beckons again. Fuck me. Dead straight away. Right, three more goes at this before I lose my mind. Go number one. You know, I'm gonna be hearing this tune in my mind for way too long. I got caught there. Doesn't matter. Only one to go. Only one to go. Ooh, ah, you nearly got me there, didn't you? Yes, you did. Now run back, run back. All right, I'll take that. I will take that. And we need to go to the top and then go to the left to appear on the right-hand side of the screen, I believe. What the blazes? Oh, and I jump into the fucking spikes. Alright. Two more goes. God, this has got a lot of pent-up frustration, I'll tell you that. Right, sorted that. God, this isn't easy. Oh, and I land on the pissing spikes. Last go, final go. Come on, can we do this? Will we do this? I have got Harun putting me off here though now. So if you see a cat on the camera, please ignore any pussy action you see going on here, because he has been sent to muck up final try. And I screw it up myself without his help. Chased by the toilet from hell. Oh, and that fireball shits and gets me. Got ya. Right. One life, I think, to do the last bit. Or maybe two, but certainly not very many. By the green thing. I think my last score was 6,666 as well. I truly think that was. Alright, this has been Donut Doo Doo. Playing a new game, but reminiscent of an old game on effectively Steam, the downloading on the PC. This is a PC game, and this is going to be the first of doing games like this on a more regular fashion. Yes, we've done Streets of Rogue in the past, but you know what? I think this worked, and this was a jolly game, and it certainly had the repeatability of arcade machines. So if that's what they were looking for, then they absolutely hit this out of the park. Right, all of you stay safe, all of you take care. I am the Gentleman. I have done really badly at this game, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.
Would you like to play again?
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And smash that bell as well. It's not a real bell, it's the icon down the bottom. But yeah. Do it.